nice and easy. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Fisherman Whispers, and I'm back with another ASMR video. This one is soft-spoken. It is very difficult for me to speak soft. I like to just whisper. Common ground. It's very strange to me to speak in this voice tone, but hopefully you guys enjoy this video. I know some of you guys wanted me to make a video like this. I would like to mention that today I don't feel too great, but I don't know when I'm going to upload this video. I know the videos have been all over the place, some on hold, some are new, but hopefully you still enjoy them anyways. But this is a more recent video. Like, I'll tell you the date right now. It's actually March 25th. My guess is I won't be uploading this video too late, so yeah. But who knows? But anyways, let's have some fun and play some Brawl Stars. So, in this video, I wanted to use Jackie, Bob Builder's wife, basically, and she has a star power called the Hardy Hard Hat. It costs 169 gems. Pretty expensive when you really think about it. It's about $10. So it's pretty expensive. And it says, Jackie's Hard Hat protects her by reducing any damage she takes by 15%. So, she has two star powers. Content Crush. When receiving damage, Jackie returns the favor by converting 50% of the damage into a Groundbreaker counterattack. And Hardy Hat. Counter Crush is more offensive. Hardy Hat is more defensive. And if you look at her stats, she's a really defensive brawler. So I think that Hardy Hard Hat is better for the star power. I still do not have the gadget unlocked, but hopefully one day I'll get that gadget. Because Jackie is actually very, very powerful. So, let's buy this. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Jackie's Star Power Hat. Hardy Hard Hat. Jackie's Hard Hat protects her by reducing any damage she takes by 15%. So, let's give her a try. This is a very terrible map to use Jackie. Maybe we can do Gem Grab. It's gonna be a little bit interesting. Maybe Brawl Ball. Guess the thing about Jackie is she's really powerful, but really, really difficult to use. There's one goal. I think these might be bots. They are definitely bots. More than likely. I mean, I'll take it. That's perfectly fine with me. We are a low level though with Jackie, so that's probably why they're versing bots. It's pretty normal. I'm praying that I feel better tomorrow because I gotta go to work. Yeah, I had vertigo if you guys don't know. It's terrifying. It's not a fun experience at all, but right now I just have a headache. I turned off like every light that I have other than like just one. And I'm just, you know, trying to not overdo it, you know. That was very close. wait for that. So close. That's a goal, isn't it?
Wow, it's not.
I wish I had more ammo. That stinks. That was very close. The dream, so close. Just play safe and then we can get the win. There we go, get the win. Check if anyone's in the club that wants an invite. Let's try it again. Oh man, oh man, oh man. I have so many videos I need to edit. I wish I had a super powerful computer that allowed me to edit videos, like render videos out as I recorded videos. That'd be really cool. That would save me so much time. Sadly, I record usually a lot, and then for rendering a video out, it usually takes me an hour per video. It's just rendering, and then when I upload it to YouTube, it takes another maybe 30 minutes to 40 minutes, around there. So it takes me a while. It's gonna be a goal. Or not. Wow. I think she lost connection. The other team must be so salty. I feel so bad. Wow. I think she lost connection. Max is right there. Let's try a showdown, even though this map is really, really bad for a close corner character, but let's give it a go and give it a try. It's definitely not going to be easy, and we have Frank with us for some reason as well. This is not going to be easy at all. This is very difficult because I need to get close to people and, you know, they have the range usually to attack me, but I don't. Just play safe, Frank. You're not playing it safe, you're taking the aggro. You just stunned her, but what are you doing? Terrible. We could have got second place there. That two Jackies, this is gonna be so bad on this map. Thinking. Wow. It's really hard to tell what, like, how nice this star power really is. It's really strong because it removes a lot of damage that you would have taken away from you, so it's pretty powerful, even though you might not be able to tell. Definitely want that. Oh, so close. Almost had it. If only I had more ammo, that would have been it right there. We're just trying to get as strong as possible. So we can just rush to the enemies and attack them. That was very close. This. I'm surprised how fun Jackie really is to use. And like how strong she really is, because it seems like she's not that strong, but she's actually really, really strong. Because she has so much health. And her damage is insane. It's just that it's really close quarters. That's the biggest downside. It's a nice ultimate, but maybe not. Yeah. It was a nice attempt, though. Easy. Oh my days, this is disgusting. We're doing really well. That's a surprise. That's definitely a surprise. Nice little cleanup. Scary. Good job. There we go. Nice. Nice and easy. Let's do a bonus. bad, so bad. Way too powerful. So close. Wow. That's crazy. Let's go. Sadly, no gadgets yet. It's kind of sad. That's kind of sad. It's okay, though. It's okay. It's okay. Anyways, I think I'm going to end the video there. Hopefully, you enjoyed the video, guys. But I'll see you when I see you. My name is Fisherman, Fisherman, and Fisherman Whispers. I'm signing out. May Jesus Christ be with you. May He bless you. And rest well. God bless, God bless, God bless.